lovely Faith. She's 7 months old now, and breastfeeding is going really, really well. She's come back here, boys. I've got two little boys for being a bit of a handful. I've got Danny, who's 3.5 years old, and his cousin Leo, who's 2.5 years old, and they are such a pair of rascals. Come here, come and show the video what you got. So I've got Bethany here, who's trying to breastfeed. Here they come. Show the camera what you got. You got a bell. Right, Danny, you're gonna go put that back where you found it now. Put it back where you found it. Yes. So as you can see, she is getting nice and chubby now. She's got lots of fat rolls on her, and she's a very easy baby, very contented, sleeps well, eats well. She's just started introducing solids to her at 6 months, and she's really enjoying it. So it's been asked many times for me to do an updated tandem breastfeeding video. So that's what I'm aiming to do right now. It's very, very, it's very hectic around here. I have many children that are playing in and around the place. Bethany doesn't like to share, have anyone touching her when she's nursing. Because she's just used to having both babies to herself. I haven't tandem breastfed in a long time. I don't tend to tandem breastfeed often because I can easily just breastfeed them individually. And it works out better that way because you're going to have more one-on-one time with each individual child. So I don't tend to tandem breastfeed very often. And when I do, it's a little bit like this. I tend to tandem breastfeed in the case of emergency when there's lots of children that are all kind of hectic. Breastfeeding is a really good way to calm children down to when you have lots of little ones running around the house. I have my two cousins here, one who's looking at me right now. He is 3 months old. What? He's 3 months old and he's just smiling at me, aren't you? Yes, you are. So yeah, it's good to, you want Bitty as well? So yeah, it's good to try and offer the bib as much as you can to them. But as you can see, Bethany's not having any of it. You're not having none of it, are you, girl? Maybe if we try swapping sides. Try swapping sides. Is that better for you, Your Majesty? Good, over there. You want to have a try? So yes, Danny is good as gold. I think it's easier to tandem breast with a child this age because they're very understanding about the situation. He understands that it's Bethany's breast. You good boy. He understands that it's Bethany's milk and that he's having it just as a little treat. Oh, bless you. Is that your brother? I can say, wait, Danny, I can pause him, you know, manoeuvre him around. He'll change positions. I mean, he'll breastfeed on his head if he needs to, won't you, Danny? Which he's done, like, upside down breastfeeding before in bed. So, yeah, it's, at this age, when she was a little bit younger, tandem breastfeeding was much easier because she wasn't aware of what was going on. She just breastfeed and go to sleep. She's 7 months old now. She's much more aware of what's going on. She's like, get off. Is it making you cross? She doesn't like it, does she? Are you helping her back on? You clever boy. I think he thinks that if he can get her to have her breast milk, that he gets to have a longer go. So. Be nice to your brother. Be nice. You can see the difference in the breastfeeding, tandem breastfeeding, a video I did last time, which I had two toddlers. Much easier. Yes, it was very fiddly, but much easier to do. When you have an age gap this big, you know, it does make quite a difference, and you know, it's not as easy as the last two. But I think that when she's a little bit older, it'll be much easier. If Danny's still nursing by then, it will be much easier. But right, say goodbye to the baby.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye. Do you love Bitty?
Bye-bye.
Do you love Bitty?
Yes.
tell the phone that how much you love Bitty.
How much I love Bitty.
Oh, bless him. Bitty. He loves it a lot. Bitty. You want some?
Yeah.
You want some Bitty?
Yeah.
Oh, bless him. This is Leo. He's 2.5 years old. I think he'd love some in a minute.
Yeah.
I think I've just got the nod from his mother that I can give him some in a minute. So, okay, guys, I have another 2 people that want breastfeeding. I have to go now.
Yes.
Okay, bye-bye, guys.